Okay guys, here I'm going to show you how to minimize all open windows in your desktop, and it's still working XP, Windows 7 and all Windows 8. And I have here a lot of windows open in my desktop. You can see here Google and the movie going on and the My Explorer, and you hear the torrent and some recording here, Explorer. So all these things at a time you can minimize or maximize by using just one single key. So the key is hold the Windows key and press D. Look at that, all are minimized now. If you want to maximize, the same key works, just press Windows and D. Okay, so don't forget the keys and don't be confused. For minimize and maximize, the same key will work, Windows D. Hold the Windows key and press D. Look at that, and hold the Windows key and press the D. You are all Windows open windows will be minimized or maximized by using the Windows D key. So this is the easy key to minimize or maximize your all open window from the desktop. So thanks for watching. I hope it will help you, and please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe.